Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh, whoa. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. And it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deacon, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. We'd build deer blinds out here, put down salt licks below us, pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal, deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Hey.
Jazzy.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's it for now.
I'll, see ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Why are you here?
Yo, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
For something? Should have more stuff later.
Got it. Convenient.
Yeah. Okay.
Nero, on a loudspeaker, they were warning everyone to stay indoors.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some, sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess, I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Fuck! Not a lot of ammo left. Nope, not back here. Bingo, here it is. Should be it. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
answer.
John, this is Copeland. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules about stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
Stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
someone here?
Don't mind if I do. The last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Dick, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Should be it. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
I know something's out here.
See anything?
Damn it!
Hello?
Hell?
Find him!
What?
Get down! it's right here. Where do you go? I'm hit!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain. Man, just up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Fresh meat.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride. Who's man now? Who's man now? You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, means a lot.
So, what were you saying?
Deke. It means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Then he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp.
Okay, what were you saying?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him, hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order.
Okay, you were saying?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests, and see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. Freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? What do we got? Still got...
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just chopping them all.
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland can suck on it, you hear me?
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done.
Got him.
You tell mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. He'll be rival. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Up on that blows up real good. Where? Oh, yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. God damn it, would you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful.
enough. Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
Deke, you there? Yeah, had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. God damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ.
Get in there.
Whew. Okay.
Head of me now!
More bounties. Ammo. Okay. There we go. There we go. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Alright. Fire in the hole. Come on, fellas. It'll warm you up. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep running. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Is that the last of them? Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now.
How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Not now.
Shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Oh, goddammit. Sniper ambush.
Here you are.
That asshole, I guess he won't be ambushing anyone else today.
Shit. Engine crapped out.
It doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Scrap.